So many women and men are speaking out about their experience with sexual harassment and abuse using the hashtag MeToo. Sometimes it takes years, even decades, for people to talk about what they have gone through, but this viral social media hashtag is giving people the courage to do it. How to spot the signs of harassment and why some people continue to remain silent, plus a local woman saying she feels so much better speaking her truth. That's coming up on Good Morning Tampa Bay.